I'm pleased to receive the grant from Cure Alzheimer's Fund to support my research on Alzheimer's disease. Using the fund, we will study how a protein called SOLA can play a role in Alzheimer's disease. SOLA is a gene whose mutation causes Alzheimer's disease and can also regulate toxic amyloid plaque. I'm very confident we will work together with other scientists here at SBP to eventually find a cure that will help millions of people who suffer from the disease.